This is the Manhattan. This is the largest main dining room and also the most formal. It's complimentary dining, so you're able to come in here whenever you want, as long as they're open, and it's included as part of the cruise. We've been on other ships that have this dining room included, and normally in the other ships they've had a dance floor back here, but as I'll show you, there's no dance floor. There is space for entertainment. Most of the seats, even if it's more of an interior seat, have a fairly good view of the ocean. There's windows all around. And as you're going to see in a moment, the area above this dining room goes to Cagnes and Los Lobos. It's pretty low to the sea. But most of the time the ride is pretty smooth. So no big deal. This area over here, underneath the lights that you see over here on previous ships, this area was covered by a dance floor. But clearly they've decided to use more of this space as just straight dining space. I believe this area might be narrower that way compared to previous ships. I'm not entirely certain. I don't have exact measurements. You can see we have piano and several microphones set up. Live performances happen here at dinner time, which is very nice. It's a great atmosphere. And again, this is a formal dining room, so generally people that come in here usually are wearing their button-down shirts and full slacks, no shorts.